盛装出席，结果你穿着睡衣你就去了，那就是你的 style。 然后我就只能，但是而且你穿着睡衣出现，只有你喝了烂醉如泥，你知道吗？到最后我连推都推不动你，然后叫都叫不醒你，第二天早上我去上课的时候你还在地下躺着呢。下一次如果咱们再有这种，
have you had a chance to tell your roommate what you think or feel within this past month?
No, I couldn't.
Why?
Because I don't want to hurt her feelings.
But wouldn't it be worse for the situation if she never gets to know what you really think?
No, you don't understand. She's already suffering a lot from her life. Anything I say, anything, could make her suffocate.
Don't. 其实我本来就是想拿相机，就是想给你美美的拍几张照片，结果，哎呀，我也不想拍坏。
You've stressed the date of February 7th. Does that date mean anything to you?
February 7th? I don't remember mentioning that date.
Yeah, you told me that you had sex with that guy, that white guy, on that day. Do you remember?
Yeah.That's right. But there's nothing special about that date.
Okay. Did you want to have sex?
Yes, I guess.
You're not sure about that?
No, I am sure.
So what makes you feel distressed about it then?
It is empty in the morning after he left. The left part of my body was cold.
Can I ask you something, Robert?
Go ahead.
So, do you really think that those advices you give to our clients are really based on what they really want?
Thank you.
时候。
This guy you had sex with is a white guy. So, what's so particular about him being a white guy?
Because then, he could be the one who truly understands me.